Welcome back, students. Today we learn how to plot a graph in MATLAB. I am using your Play Store or your Android store, your Apple store. So let's start from a simple example that how can we plot the graph of a sine x. So today we learn plot of sine function. So let's start. We have a period. It means we have a domain from minus to steric pi to 0.1 difference to steric positive pi. We terminate it by executing. Now we use the command plot of domain x and the range sine of x. So let's execute this command and we have a graph of a sine x from minus 2 pi to pi. So it is calculating our graph and plotting it. So you can see here, this is a figure of the graph from minus 2 pi to positive 2 pi. This is the period of a sine graph. You can see it here. There is a no grid. If you want to see the grid here, you can use a command grid on. So you can see here the grid is on here in the graph of a sine x. You can also plot a graph of cos x by using the command again plot of domain x and cos of x and close it and terminate it. So here we have a graph of a cos function from minus 2 pi to pi, and again here you turn on the grid to see the graph in the grid. So this is a graph of a cos x from, and x belongs to from minus 2 pi to pi. Thank you for watching. In next video we will learn how to plot other graphs. Thank you for watching.